Okay, guys, here we are. I don't know where that goes. We will look at it and see if it just goes around down here. I'd say that's probably what it does. And Metro Park's doing a pretty good job in keeping it clean and everything. Trying to maintain what's left. Ooh, bat house. I'd like to see the actual design, what this looks like. This is probably part of the lake down here. Nope. It's a little rural. Some interesting steps. What's that over there? Yes, this is where they had little family barbecues. I doubt that wood there is that old though. I'm gonna guess that this little part here was not an actual part of the house, but like an entryway. I am going to look online and see if I can find a picture of this house. Let's go down here and see what this little thing is down here. Falling in there a little bit. Interesting. Electricity. This one's locked. I wonder why. I wonder what they used in here. A fence. Do not cross area. I see water down there. So this must have been their access point to the lake. Now right over there, I imagine the battery got it closed, so it's probably just deteriorating. And they don't want somebody falling and getting hurt. So I will respect their rules and not go in there. But I am planning on putting this video on YouTube, so. But that's their access point, looks like, to the lake. They probably may have a little boat down there, canoe or whatever. Probably went swimming, whatever they did down there. I want to, I was thinking it probably just curved around, but, and it might right in through there. That looks like it may have, this drive may have extended through there at one time.